That rock-like demon, he looks familiar. The memory isn't clear, but I believe he may be a survivor of the battle between God and the demons. Our objective is Tokyo Tower. I recommend we avoid a confrontation for now and press on.
Someone's in trouble feeling too, don't you? Yeah, it's coming from that cat-looking demon. Totally! Oh, I knew it! It's for sure that cat demon! Oh, they're super in trouble! Bummer. What do you normally do in times like these? Are you the type to ask them what's up or whatever? Or do you just soak up their misery and stuff? Well, whatever your thing is, we're basically going nowhere till you talk to it, right? You know, I just love to see that big pout up close. So, why don't we get a closer look, yeah? Oh, let's do it, okay? Wow. Come out.
Thank you. perky.
Listen. Yes. Please. Oh. Now then.
Here you go. Hey, hey.
Thank you. Heavenly Father!
Young man, I'm detecting a powerful demon in front of Tokyo Tower. We'll want to be extremely cautious if we intend to go any further.
Words, brethren. As decreed by the Seraphim, I, Abdiel, hereby take command of Bethel's holy army. Our foes are the demons of chaos, who swore allegiance to that contemptible snake. Yet fear not, we are all blessed with the divine protection of God himself. Warriors from far and wide, hear me now! Strike them down in the name of order! The unholy will find their deliverance by our blades!
God
god you cravenly revere is dead. Slain by my own hand, that humanity might finally live unbound from their chains.
Vile serpent, your lies mean nothing!
I speak only the truth. I have ascended the Pillar Imperial, the throne of God. As an angel, you know what this means. Such uncouth behavior from my former brethren. Order itself has crumbled. Chaos shall envelop the world. And from that chaos, there shall be a true rebirth, a wholly new future. All that remains is for me to sow the seeds that shall sprout into this grand reality.
Must have been. That was Lucifer, the Lord of Chaos. Shortly after our encounter, my operations ceased. It was only after I sensed your presence that I reactivated. I've since recovered a portion of my memory data. Yes, I was an agent of Bethel, and I was sent here on an important mission. They have a base not far from here, at the Tokyo Diet Building. There, the angels of Bethel work tirelessly to protect the people. Young man, it is my guess that the angel who took your friend will also be there. Let us make our way to the Tokyo Diet Building, for your own safety.
Hey! Hey! This is no time to space out! Something's coming!
Yeah.
finish you.
Yeah.
This'll do. Yes. Huh. Let's work together. Yeah.